BCDC1212T keeps the auxiliary battery charged whilst driving, ensuring your secondary battery is charged to a proven 100%, no matter its type. This on-trailer battery charger is compatible with 7-pin round RV plugs and sockets, allowing it to be used with existing 12-volt auxiliary power available on the trailer plug. It works on both 12-volt and 24-volt vehicles and is ideal for trailers that have hydraulic pumps and winches, such as, but are not limited to, dump trailers, boat trailers, car trailers, liftgate trucks, camper vans, etc. The BCDC1212T charges standard lead acid, calcium, gel, AGM or lithium batteries with an input current limited to 12 amp, ensuring that the current rating of the trailer plug is not exceeded. This DC charging uses a multi-stage charging profile so that auxiliary batteries can be charged to 100%. In a dual battery setup, where one battery is used to start the vehicle and a second one to run electrical devices, such as hydraulic pumps, the BCDC is essential. It offers greater flexibility and versatility, not only in terms of correct battery charging, but also suitability for all alternator types, battery locations, and battery types. Many modern vehicles now have smart alternators, which do not produce a high enough voltage to charge a secondary or trailer battery through a direct connection. The BCDC works by boosting the voltage to the secondary battery, regardless of the alternator type. This is also useful to overcome voltage drop caused by long cable runs. The BCDC1212T eliminates the need to run additional dedicated wiring, connectors, and input fuses between the start battery, the alternator, and the secondary battery. It allows users to save time and keep moving by powering the battery throughout the day while driving. It also reduces the dependency on AC mains charging. The BCDC1212T is ideally suited for installation in the A-frame toolbox, the nose cone of a dump trailer, or the back of a truck equipped with a liftgate.